Okay, hello guys, and welcome back to Crypto Nerd YouTube channel. So we are back with the Nylan's project. I really like this project, so I decided to do a follow-up video. So what is the NLS token? The NLS token is a security token. Profits of the Nylan's ecosystem are quarterly distributed to NLS token holders in proportion to the quantity of token held. NLS token holders will receive 50% profits. So that's amazing. For each quarter, you will receive 50%. Where do you want to find more? Why is it profitable to acquire NLS tokens? So token holders will receive additional bonus and discounts when using the platform. Sample conversion at appealing rates and the NLS token liquidity will be guaranteed after listing on large cryptocurrency exchanges like Bittrex, Binance, and so on. Who will be token are released only during the ICO. Additional token emission are not planned. 50% of the Nylan's ecosystem profits are distributed quarterly to token holders based on the quantity of token they hold. The price of NLS token will grow alongside the growth of the Nylan's ecosystem capitalization, which will allow token holders to receive additional profits. So NLS token distribution, we can see that they have 200 million NLS tokens. So there is 80 million for ICO and 12% for the team, so they are not being greedy. 5% for the bounty and 3% for advisors, so you can buy tokens right here. Okay, so here we can see the bonuses by time. So if you invest 10 Ethereum in pre-sale, you will get 50%, but in the ICO you will get only 25%. Okay, so here here is the price that they expect: $1,200 for one NLS token. So that's really good fund distribution. Okay, so here we have their roadmap. Where we are in September. NLS token ICO mobile application launch, beta version. Okay, listing on the cryptocurrency exchange Bittrex, Huobi, Kraken.com. Launch of the peer-to-peer lending platform, launch of mobile application alpha version. Okay, so they are moving fast. December 2018, listing on the cryptocurrency exchange HIT, BTC, Poloniex, Binance, Bitfinex, OKX. Okay, for January 2019, obtaining a license for Nylan's Bank, launch of a payment service for converting cryptocurrencies and executing the transfer of funds to any part of the world, connecting Nylan's Bank to Swift, start of Visa, MasterCard, American Express, bank card insurance. And in February 2019, obtaining of the CFTC license and launching of the Nylan's exchange, an innovative cryptocurrency exchange. And in April they will launch the full-fledged Nylan's ecosystem. And in 2020 they will have their IPO, national public offering, on the New York Stock Exchange. Okay, so that sound amazing. So for the core team of Nylan's are professional with experience in banking, blockchain, big data, business development, network engineering, software engineering, marketing. So you can join the Nylan's project ecosystem and earn 50% of profit. So here we can see their team. We have their CEO and co-founder Nick Thelman, more than 11 years of experience in banking, blockchain, and business development. I like this, it's short and straight to the point. You can check what he says in his LinkedIn, as I advise you always to do. So we have Doral Martin, CTO and co-founder, more than 14 years of experience in banking, big data, network engineering. Leslie Hines, the director of business analysis and audit department, more than 8 years of experience in banking, financial sector. Patrick Skinner, director of software development department. Madeline Williams, director of sales and marketing department. Okay, so I wish them good luck to achieve their goals with this project. So here we have their partners like Visa, MasterCard, American Express. So this is huge. We have also Fusion Trading Solution. For the event, you can see them right here, New York FinTech Week, second annual FinTech in July 2nd. So they were there. Okay, media that talk about Nylan's, frequently asked questions. Here we have all their social media like Twitter, Telegram, and so on. I will leave some of those links in the description of the video. And here you can see the address of their company headquarters, 85 Broad Street, Manhattan, New York. and so on. You have their phone number and their email. So guys, it's all for this video. Thank you for watching it till here. Hit a thumbs up and subscribe, and goodbye.